Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. So if you are viewing this on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, Kaleidoscopes to You, to confirm more details and availability on this rare vintage kaleidoscope. This is a kaleidoscope handcrafted by Winzai Studios. The artists are Doug and Dottie Johnson, and this is really a unique design with what we're calling a Kevel disc. A lot of their kaleidoscopes were designed with either interchangeable marbles or a large bevel crafted piece that would spin at the end. And this one has a separate disc. Now, the mechanism for the disc actually is interchangeable. This will lift and turn, and in doing so, it turns the locking mechanism away. So this way, the disc will not fall out. But if you turn this up, you can then take the disc out of the kaleidoscope. Now, being that this is a vintage piece, it is only coming with the one disc. The stand is designed to have held many discs, but being vintage, we only have the one available. Beautiful hand solder work with the copper patina, beautiful traditional stained glass work. The disc itself has a beveled edge as well, so that's going to twist and turn the light a little bit as it enters in. And inside this disc is hand lampworked glass, faceted glass beads, and stained glass chips that will tumble and fall to change and create all the kaleidoscopic images for you. So we'll place that back in. Actually, I'm going to show you some measurements. The disc itself has a diameter of 2 inches and a depth of approximately a half inch. We'll place that back in and secure that. And the kaleidoscope itself has an overall length just about 7 3/4 of an inch. A total height of the entire piece, approximately 8 inches. And a width of the base of about 3 inches. Now, the exterior of the kaleidoscope itself is all handcrafted with mirror to the exterior and, of course, to the interior, and the beautiful copper foil patina. It is sealed, so there is no dust or anything inside the mirror system, and it has a 1-inch height on each side of the mirror system and a width at the bottom of about 7/8 of an inch. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to your eye. And in this case, we'll bring it to our camera and focus in and share with you the beautiful images within the three mirror system of this vintage Winzai Studio kaleidoscope. This was created by Doug and Dottie Johnson of Winzai Studios, one of their rare interchangeable disc kaleidoscopes. And this kaleidoscope and set is currently available at Kaleidoscopes to You.